Let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. Anyone hungry? After this video, you may hear your stomach growling. Stomach growling. In this photo, we can see a street vendor preparing satay. Satay is a dish that consists of small pieces of meat grilled on a skewer. Skewer. These little wooden sticks are skewers. Satay is quite popular in Indonesia and Malaysia. This meat is often coated or served with a spiced sauce. Spiced sauce. There are many different recipes. One popular example is using a sweet soy sauce. Soy sauce. In this picture, we can see the street vendor, grilling both beef and chicken satay. This is a charcoal fire, charcoal, which is extremely hot and which cooks the meat. You can sometimes see a lot of smoke billowing up from a satay stand. Billowing up. To billow up is a fancy way to describe smoke that is moving up in little balls or clouds. We can see some wood and charcoal on this grill, as well as some hot flames. Flames. The vendor has his hand on a group of skewers and is about to flip them over. There are many regional variations of this dish, and I imagine most people have their own local vendor that they prefer. Sometimes you can find vendors really soaking the satay in sauce to soak. And you'll see them fanning the flames. So, anyone want to get a bite? For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.